were pulled out and melted down and subsequently shipped to Germany. Olympia Prusinowska told how each of the barracks, which had originally been designed as horse stables for the Wehrmacht, housed nearly 1,000 people, six to a bunk. There was no indoor plumbing. Sanitary conditions were indescribable, with many prisoners suffering from diarrhea, dysentery, typhus, and other diseases, and too weak to get up. We ask you to do everything possible so that the crimes committed by the Nazis can never be repeated. Signed, prisoners of Auschwitz concentration camp.
Here is a tour, and we're going to the concentration camps. Okay, see you later. Bye.